If you like this video, then you guys can support us by subscribing to our channel. Number 10. Kanika Kapoor. You can check out more of our videos from here. Indian singer Kanika Kapoor is at number 10 on this list of popular Bollywood singers. She became one of the most famous female playback singers of Bollywood in a very short period of time. She has on track to study classical music at the age of just 12. In 2012, her first song, Jugni, video released and gained more fame as a single. After that, Bross Anjan existing her to sing, Baby Doll, of Bollywood film Ragini MMS2. This song catches the audience's heart and became the most popular song of 2014. The Baby Doll song turned out to be lucky for her continued success. Then she has sung all hits included Lovely, Kamli, Desi Look, and Chittiyan Kalaya. She has also earned a Filmfare Award in her successful singing career now. Number 9. Dhwani Bhanushali. Dhwani BHS Anushali, the famous Indian pop singer who got famous for her song, Vaaste. Number 8. Shreya Ghoshal. Shreya has the sweetest tone of voice, no one can compete her with her musical voice in India. She is the most popular Indian female singer in Bollywood as of now in 2021. First, she appeared at the very first in a reality show, Sa Re Ga Ma Pa, which was a singing competition. She got admiration through the judges. Later on, Shreya sang for the film Devdas and got the greatest achievement, and makes the uncountable fans. Shreya sung Journey song for film Piku and Laaf Se Bayan song. Manwa Lage song is the fantastic and super hit of 2014. Other popular tracks are Sun Raha Hai, Kaise Mujhe, Jeen Laga Hoon, Sans and many more. Number 7. Sunidhi Chauhan. The Indian singer Sunidhi Chauhan has well known for her electrical unique voice. She used to perform at the age of 4 only in local gatherings. Her career debut in Bollywood came at the age of 12, with the film Shastra in 1996. Now in 2021, she is a great and well-known Bollywood singer. Sunidhi has won many awards as a playback singer. Her magical voice catches throughout all the song lovers. She has sung in different languages, likewise Oriya, Punjabi, Marathi, Kannada, Tamil, Telugu, Urdu, English, and many others. Her fabulous songs are Abhija, Dhoom Machale, BD Jalail, Sheela Ki Jawani, Patang Wali Daur and so many. While talking about the most popular Bollywood singers in 2020, definitely she holds a place among the top 10. Number 6. Sonu Nigam. Without him, the list of most popular Bollywood singers 2021 is incomplete. He is one of the best versatile Indian playback singers of all time. He has sung so many songs in different languages, similarly Manipuri, Gharwali, Oriya, Assamese, Punjabi, Marathi, Telugu, Nepali, and many more. His melodious voice makes a huge number of fans worldwide. He started singing at the age of 19. He released his album named Rafiki Yadain, and the first movie song was Janam in 1990. His hit collection is Zubi Dubi, Suraj Hua Madam, Chup Chup Ke, Mia Haath Main, Abhi Mujh Main, Main Agar Kahun, and many more. Number 5. Arman Malik. Arman Malik is also one of the most popular Bollywood singers from the last few years. He is recognized as the young talented playback singer, songwriter, and actor of the modern time. He is a talented singer from Mumbai, his background belongs to Kaw Music. The song tracks of Arman Malik's undoubtedly have taken place in everyone's music list. Arman Malik has sung in different languages also. Compared to other famous Bollywood singers, Arman Malik is fairly young. He was born on the 22nd of July 1995. He first appeared in the movie, Tare Zameen Par. From that time, he started singing in various movies and in albums. He won the Indian reality TV show named Sa Re Ga Ma Pa. Number 4. Atif Aslam. Atif Aslam is the most talented Pakistani singer who has lent his voice in Bollywood and got much appreciation from the audience. Wo Limhe, his first hit which brought him to Bollywood as a superstar, but his first hit which got him popularity in Pakistan was Adit, while part of the Jal Band. Atif has given another latest super hit song, Dil Diya Galla, for Salman and Katrina's film Tiger Zinda Hai. Some of the super hit songs of Atif Aslam are Tera Bin, Dori, Tera Hoon Laga Hoon, Kuch Is Tareh, Tera Ishq Me, Musafir, Main Agar, Tu Chahiye, Jina Jina, Piya Ori Piya, Tera Hoon Laga Hoon, main rank Shabetan ka, etc. Atif has a huge fan following worldwide for his singing passion and amazing vocal skills. He is one of the most famous singers not only in the Bollywood film city but worldwide. Number 3. Neha Kakkar. One of the most popular Indian and Bollywood singers in 2021 is none other than Neha Kakkar. As of now, every Indian music lover familiar with her singing magic. She is a famous singer who left his everlasting impact on Bollywood music in a quick time. She is best popular for romantic and love songs. Especially the young generation loves her songs. Her first album Neha the Rockstar was launched in 2008. She first came into notice from the song Sunny Sunny of Yarian movie. There is a huge list of super hit songs of Neha Kakkar such as Ka Main Music Baha, Tukur Tukur, Kala Chashma, Dilbar Dilbar, Sirf Tum and many more. With so many superhit tracks back to back, she is now one of the most popular Bollywood singers in 2021. Number 2. Jubin Nautiyal. Another most popular Indian singer in 2021 is the young talented Jubin Nautiyal. He is also a great songwriter and music composer. In the past few times, he has become enormously famous in India because of his melodious voice. He can play 8 instruments including guitar, harmonium, flute, and piano. Apart from that, he is also a national level shooter and district level athlete. Jubin started his career with the song, Ek Mulakat, from the movie Sonali Cable. In the same year, he sang Meherbani which also became hugely popular in India. Loot Gaye, Bawafa Tera Masoom Chehra, Tum Hai Ana, Taran Ke Sahir, Main Jis Din Bula Do, and Keena Sona are some of his recent most popular single tracks. Number 1. Arijit Singh. Arijit Singh belongs from the Bengal family. His initial step on screen has been taken out with the Indian reality show, Fame Gurukul, on national TV in 2005. He is at number 1 position in this list of most popular Bollywood singers 2021. His first appearance turned out to be a blockbuster in Bollywood with the song, Tum Hi Ho, of film Aashiqui 2. It became the most famous song of the year. Arijit is famous for the versatility of singing expertise. Some of all-time superhit songs of Arijit Singh are Suno Na Sanj Mamar, Kabhi Jo Badal Barse, Aaj Fir, Khamoshian, Sansan Ko, Suraj Duba, Janam Janam, Garwa, Fir Bhi Tumko Chahunga, Nashe Si Chadgi, Zalima, Sanam Ri, Sokna Sake, Ena Sona, and many others. He has a truly romantic and sensational voice which can be felt clearly in his all songs. He is one of the singers who famed in a very short time period and won the audience's hearts. If you liked this video then you guys can support us by subscribing to our channel. You can check out more of our videos from here.